guys, Fleet Diva coming to you with a Goodwill haul. Yay! So, if you follow me on Facebook, I decided that I am going to kind of start a new series here on YouTube and on my blog also, where I'm going to, because I frequent the Goodwill and thrift stores often, I'm going to start showing you guys how I put together a lot of the items that I get from the Goodwill. By the way, these earrings are made by me, and they are available on my blog, so check it out. Plug! Okay, so, anyway, let me show you the things I got from the Goodwill. I went to the Goodwill over a few days, and I also went to two different Goodwills. I went to the one in Claymont, Delaware, Philadelphia Pike, and I also went to the one here in Philadelphia on Bustleton and Red Lion. People ask me all the time, which ones do I go to? Well, those are the two I go to. Pretty much the only two that I go to, because the one here in Philadelphia is massive. It's huge. The one in Delaware, it's a nice size, but I like that one because I can always find something in here, either for myself or my daughter. So my son, please, he's just too bougie to wear Goodwill. I don't know where he got that from. But anyway, this is the first item that I got. Well, not the first item. The first item I'm going to show you guys is this really pretty, like, lightweight. I don't know what kind of material it is. Shut up. It's like parts cotton and cotton parts silk. But it's so light and airy. I love this top so much. I mean, not only for the vibrant green color, apple green color, but I just love the sleeves. Like, it has this kind of like bubbled sleeve, and you can kind of like push it up a little bit, but then it has like this, you know, elastic waist that you can, you know, leave by itself, or you can, you know, cinch it more with a belt. But I just love how light and airy it is. It's so pretty, you guys. I love it. And like I said, this is from the Goodwill. The brand is Fee, whoever that is, but I love it. Fee, somebody gonna correct me, I already know it. F-E-I. This is a really pretty shirt. Now, as you can see, it's a little see-through, so you might want to put like a cami or something like that. Well, I'm like you. Like, you're going to get this. You ain't getting this, poops. No, I'll probably put like a cami underneath it. The sleeves are lined. Okay, the sleeves are lined with the silk right here. But everything else is like light and airy. It's so pretty. This would be really cute with like a nice maxi skirt. I can't wait. Like I said, I will be showing you guys how I pair these items with other items and make it into chic outfits, so be on the look for that. Also got this cute top from the Goodwill, and it's a Forever 21 top. I believe it's a Forever 21 top. Yep, there it is. See, Forever 21. I could spot a, you know what the thing is with me, I shop so much, especially in stores like Forever 21. I know like their style of clothing before I even, you know, look at the label. So I knew this was like a Forever 21 top. I don't know, I just knew it. And then I thought this was a really cute top to wear, because look at the back. Look how sexy that is. It has like this chain. These are really kind of trendy now, like the tops with like the chain to hold it together. And it has like this open back. So sexy. I love this. And then the bottom has like this, you know, ruching right there. Who gave this up? Dumb, because Philly Diva down got it. Love this, really cute. I don't know if you guys saw this bag ever. I got this bag a while ago. I'm not sure if I showed it to you, but it looks like this. Okay, doesn't this look like the bags that you can get from Zara? Oh my god, you're not gonna believe how much I paid for this. $2. Now, I love this bag so much. It comes with a little situation in here. The only thing I don't like is it had these little angel things on there, and I tried to get it off, but it wouldn't come off, so I just carry it like this. Yes, she did. But I love it. It's like this vinyl rubber type material, but I love the color, and I also love that it has these gold handles. But it's just cute. I love this so much. $2. I couldn't pass it up, even though he has these angels on there. Don't ask. Also, I got more stuff. I didn't even start hanging up yet. Okay, so let me see. I got another bag that I absolutely love. Looks like this, and this bag is brand new. Look, the person that even wore it, I don't know what they was tripping on. And it was, look, it was, can y'all see that? It was $14.99. Guess how much I paid for it? $1.99. So the inside, look, it's all clean on the inside. See that? Do, do, do. I thought this was so cute. I'm actually going to wear this bag today. Because, you know, I got the brown, you know, the pumpkin going on. So I thought this would be cute. Really cute, nice rat tan bag. Cute. I love it. I went to this Goodwill I went to. Oh, I got my daughter some stuff. Let me show y'all real quick what I got her. Really cute tube top shirt. $1. Little tank top from Children's Place. $1. And I got her also a little French Connection. Is it French Connection? Girl Connection. Little fufu skirt, ruffle skirt. $1. You're like, who? What? You throw these bad boys in a wash machine and your kids is fly. Like, why spend all this money on clothes? Y'all, stop spending all this money on clothes. I'm telling you, there's nothing wrong with thrifting. It's nothing wrong with the Goodwill. You throw that bad boy in the wash machine with some Gain detergent and you are good to go. I got skirts. I'm on a manhunt for skirts. Okay. One of my favorite fashion idols, I call her an idol because she is Style Pantry. I know my girl African Export loves her too. Style Pantry, she is this, I think she's from Africa, but she's here in the States now. Her and her family, her little girls, her husband, blah, blah, blah. But she is like a fashion, oh my gosh, she's so fly, it makes no sense. And she got me all hype and inspired about, like, she's really known for me, really known for like wearing maxi long skirts. So she got me inspired now to wear like a whole lot of, I love skirts, but now I'm more into the whole maxi length skirts and more like the knee length and the flowy skirts. So I went on a manhunt looking for skirts. And I actually went on like, you know, Forever 21, Charlotte Russe, looking for these skirts because I was going to get them new. But I was like, duh, like go to the Goodwill. So I went to the Goodwill and I found an abundance of skirts. Now I wish I could have got them all, but I can't fit it. All sizes, but I did find some that I can fit. And I'm gonna show you guys. I got three, and you're not gonna believe what I like. What? Okay, so I got this one from the Goodwill. It is a It's an H&M skirt. Y'all know the H&M tags. That's what the H&M tags look like. It's a 12. It's a little big, but it has a drawstring to pull it in tighter. But look how cute this is. It's like one of those flare skirts. It's so freaking cute. I tried it on, of course, because the Goodwill in the Northeast, you can't return nothing. It's so cute. $4. Four freaking dollars, right? H&M. I also got, y'all not gonna believe this, a J. Crew jersey knit, I don't know if it's like red or coral color skirt. So freaking cute. I love this skirt. You ever just have something you just want to wear all the time? Like, that's how I feel about this skirt. Four freaking dollars. A J. Crew skirt for four freaking dollars. I could not believe it. And the last skirt I got is just a no name. Well, not no name, but villager. But it's a longer skirt. A really long maxi skirt. But I like the print. You see that? And it's like this bluish type color that I'm going to probably pair with a different print. Style Pantry also shows you how to mix different prints together. So you'll be seeing this with something else. Okay, you guys. So that is everything that I got from the Goodwill. Be sure to check out my blog for the inspired looks, outfits of the day, the stuff for sale, and what else? Yeah, be sure to look at your favorite, to go to your Goodwill stores, because trust me, you can find some really great stuff. Just take your time, be patient, go rack by rack. If you want me to come with you, let me know. I'm thinking about starting a business about shopping for people. I really am. That's a whole other video, but it's up in here, you guys, because I got the skill. I got the skill to do it, and I'm really starting to think about a whole other video. All right, you guys, if you have any questions, let me know. Talk to you later. Bye.